In Rwanda, refugees are gaining more ground in clean energy business. Anik Iriwaku fled Burundi in 2015 as a refugee, but has found a new home in Rwanda's capital where she sells clean energy gas cylinders.
On a roadside in downtown Kigali, this woman taking inventory is a success story for Rwanda's integration of refugees. It's a long way from home for Anik Iriwaku, who fled violence in Burundi in 2015 and arrived in Rwanda with practically nothing. But the 33-year-old was determined to get back on her feet and started up a small store selling clean energy gas cylinders. In a city known for being one of Africa's cleanest and greenest, business is going well.
I went into gas because I thought about it and I realized the vision of Rwanda is to be clean, so let me go into gas. It required a lot of capital, but I wanted to try.
Rwanda's government is welcoming refugees, giving them access to loans and work. They are also offered support by the private sector through consulting firms like Incomoco, which works with the United Nations Refugee Agency to train refugee entrepreneurs. Since the program started in 2016, it's worked with more than 3,000 refugees.
You have to be a political will. In Rwanda, it has been easy because the country has signed up for the refugee economic inclusion.
For Iriwaku, her business is a new lease on life, and she can't help but smile these days. Business has grown, and she now employs five other people.